Okay, next question, fourth one. Represent each of the given relations by an arrow diagram, a graph, and a set in roster wherever possible. Arrow diagram already know how to find. A graph I teach. A set in roster. Roster form also I explain. Yes, sir. All the set of order pairs you write in one set bracket. That one is called as roster form. Okay, here two questions is given. First question I explain. Do the second one is same method only. Okay, first one you see x comma y such that x is equal to 2y. X is belongs to 2, 3, 4, 5. Y is belongs to 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, sir? Okay. Now you come for that question. First you write this one as set builder form. First x comma y such that x is equal to 2y. X is belongs to 2, 3, 4, 5. Y is belongs to 1, 2, 3, 4. But question is asked arrow diagram. First better to find out this roster form. It's easy to do that arrow diagram. Okay. First you take given x is equal to 2y. First x is that element you leave it. Okay. Now you find y what. Okay. Y, when y is equal to 1 is given. Y is 1, 2, 3, 4. Y is 1. X is equal to 2. You substitute here. 2, 1 is 2. 2, 2s are 4. 2, 3s are 6. 2, 4s are 8. That one is multiplication product. Therefore you multiply and write. 1, 2 is 2. 2, 2s are 4. 2, 3s are 6. 2, 4s are 8. 2 is fixed. Y only you write. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. This 2 is belongs to X. Yes, sir. 2 is that. Then 4 is belongs to X. Then remaining 6 and 8 is does not belongs to X. Understood? How you write? Yes, sir. How you find out, you understand? Okay. Now you write that relation or that one is called as what form? Roster form. First one. 2. If you substitute 1, you get. Yes, sir. Therefore, 2 comma 1. Next, 4. X is 4. 4 comma 2. Okay, first one is 2 comma 1. First you always write x. Next you write y. If you substitute 1, you get x is 2. Therefore 2 comma 1. Next one is if you substitute 2, you get 4. Therefore 4 comma 2. This one is roster form. Understand? Next easily you find out that arrow diagram. Arrow diagram. First you write all x. Always you write x. 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, R means relation. Y, 1, 2, 3, 4. Arrow diagram, you take the 2 closed curve. First, whatever is given, you write up X. Next, you write Y. Here, middle, you write relation. Next, you take 2, comma 1. Therefore, 2, comma 1. Next, 4, comma 2. Yes, sir? That's all that answer. Next, you come for graph. X, Y. Okay? Therefore, you know how to plot the points. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One unit you taken, you draw that line and write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here y-axis also you mark 1, 2, 3, 4. There first you write 2, 1. Next you mark 4, 2. You know how to plot. Yes, sir? That's all that graph. Next, you come for roster form. Next you come for roster form. R is equal to 2 comma 1, 4 comma 2. Already you written. The same thing you written again. 2 comma 1, 4 comma 2. Understand? Okay. First one is why I am writing in set builder form now. This is some rule. Therefore, this one is a self builder form. But you find out that relation is the roster form only. Understand? Okay, but in question is not mentioned that set builder form. But this one is a, some rule it's coming. Therefore, it is a set builder form. Understand? Okay, next it's come for book, textbook. Explain. I explain already explained that example 1.4. Okay. Next is come for example 1.5. The arrow diagram. shows a relations between the sets P and Q. Write the relation in set builder form and roster form. What is the domain and range of R? Okay, first you write set builder form. Next you write roster form. Next you what is the domain and range of R? Okay, you see that diagram is given. Okay, first you see what is that domain. This you already find out, no? You know, no? What is that domain? Yes, 5, 6, 7. That one is domain. What is that range? What and all is the mapping? That one is called as range. What and all is the range? 3, 4, 5. You got it now? What is domain? What is range? Next you write in first one roster form you take next. Okay, roster form easy for you. What and all is mapping? You write 5, 3, 6, 4, 7, 5. Yes sir. Next it's come for set builder form. Set builder form means you're going to find some rule. Yes sir. Therefore set builder form R is equal to, you take R is equal to, here first one you consider x element, next one you consider y. Therefore x comma y in order for such that y is equal to some equation you take x minus 2 comma why you choosing x minus 2. Here you take that number, first number is 5, that is odd number. Suppose if it's take x minus, x is 5 now, 5 minus 2 is 3. 5 minus 2 is 3. That's why you take x, y equal to x minus 2. Where x is belongs to P, y is belongs to Q. Understand? Got it? Got it that question? Okay. Next I explain that exercise sums. First sum you completed. Second sum I explain. Third sum also explain. Fourth one, second submission you take down homework. Next fifth sum you take down homework. That's all that exercise is over. Understand? Okay. Next it's come for that. Do you know? If n of a is equal to p, n of b is equal to q, then the total number of relations that exist between a and b is 2 power pq. That one is very important. Okay. N of a is, n means what? Cardinal number. Number of elements a is p. Number of elements b is equal to q. Then the total number of relations, how you find? Exists 2 power pq. Suppose n of a 2. N of b 3. How you find out? 2 power 2 into 3. Therefore you get 2 power 6. Like this. Understand? Very important. You note it. Use this formula. And find out what is total number of relations. Okay. Next. You come for one notice there. Page number 9. A relation may be represented algebraically either by roster method or by the set builder method. Okay, you done in your exercise, set builder method or roster method. Yes sir. Next one is an arrow diagram is a visual representation of a relation. In a cross Cartesian product also is a visual representation. Here an arrow diagram is a visual representation of relation also. Understand? Got it? Okay. Next you take page number 7. One progress check is there. You see. Let A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and B is equal to A, B, C. Which of the following are relations from A to B? How you find? First you find out A cross B. Okay. Next you identify which is the answer. You find out and tell me the answer. Okay. Next second one also. Which of the following are relations from B to A? Here also you find B cross A. Then you see what is that. Okay. Okay. Next that illustration also you read and see. That one is asked for 2 marks. Next one is definitions. Very important. All the definitions is asking 2 marks. Then domain. This one I explained already. You see here. The domain R X is belongs to that Y. This all is very important. This one, for from these definitions we know that R is containing A na codomain of R is equal to B and the range of R is containing B. Yes sir. Next that illustration 3 5 also must talk. Okay. Then activity you see. Let A and B the set of lines in XY plane and A consists of line parallels to X axis. For X is belongs to A, Y is belongs to B. Let R be the relations from A to B defined by X is relation Y. If X is perpendicular to Y, find the elements of B using graph sheet. You do this activity and tell me. Okay. Next illustration 6. 6 you see. Let A is equal to 1,3,5,7 and B is equal to 4,8. If R is a relation defined is less than, you see that word, is less than from A to B, then 1 or 4 means 1 is a relation of 4, since 1 is less than 4. Similarly, it is observed that 1 is less than 8. 3 is a relation of 4. 3 is a relation of 8. 5 is a relation of 8. 7 is a relation of 8. Okay, equality or 1,4, 1,8, 3,4, 3,8, 5,8, 7,8. Here that word is given less than. Therefore, 1,4 compare that one is less. 1,8 compare 3,4, 3,8, 5,8, 7,8. All is less than number. But you cannot take 8,8 like this. Understand? Less than number only you take. Understand? Okay. If you see this illustration, we see that R is a subset of A cross A. Okay. Okay. You read that illustration 7 and check. Okay. That's all. Okay. Thank you, children. Okay. Do the homework.